Before her 2-week boarding train, Sansa had major confidence issues. She was afraid of strangers and loud noises, and at times would even become aggressive. She pulled and zigzagged when on leash, and to try and heal her off leash, well, forget about it. She was easily distracted by cars and other dogs or people, and she was known to jump on you if she was excited. She would bolt out the front door and wouldn't listen when called. And because of her confidence issues, it was hard to get Sansa to stay in one place. Let's go ahead and check out the new and improved Sansa after her 2-week board and train. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Sansa's mom. I did the 2-week board and train, and it completely exceeded my expectations in every respect. I felt completely comfortable having them take Sansa for 2 weeks, and she came back a new and improved version of her old self.